Ahead with rainy weather in our forecast on Halloween, a Halloween event has been canceled. The Mayor's Youth Advancement Council's Boo in the Borough was originally scheduled for Thursday, October 31st, but has since been canceled. Jonesboro's Communications Director Donna Malone said the MYAC will join the Jonesboro Police Department Trunk or Treat event. The JPD Trunk or Treat will be held from 6 to 7:30 today at the corner of West Matthews Avenue and Union Street.